Lucy. So today is my first video, and I'm gonna do a barn vlog, kind of like a day in my life of like being quarantined and stuff like that. I'm super lucky to have my horses at my house, so I'm still able to continue riding, which is really nice. So yeah, it's just kind of a day in a life slash barn vlog. So let's just get into it. To tack her up, so I'm gonna do a time lapse. Alrighty, guys, I just got done riding Maya. I didn't get any videos, I'm sorry, but I'll definitely get some of me riding Lady. We're gonna work on just some poles today and just cantering, just a course of poles to kind of get her back in the swing of things. She's had the whole winter off, so yeah, we're just kind of getting her fitness back. Heading up to the arena. So now that I'm done riding Lady and I'm done using the saddle, I always like to clean it. I think it's really important to take care of your tack, and I'm trying to get into a good habit to clean it every day after I use it and condition it and stuff. So we just finished up with Cody. He was pretty good. You think he was good?
Yeah.
He was a little bit spooky in the beginning of the cows, but he worked through it. Also, right now it's 5:15-ish, so I brought the horses in to eat dinner.
Hi, Nate.
Hi. So I have Maya here eating. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end off this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna try to edit it. I don't really know if I can, but we're gonna try. Yeah, but make sure to subscribe if you want to see more videos. Yeah, bye.